morning, children. How are you all today? Today, we are going to learn a new concept. Let's see, what are we going to learn today? Now, I'm going to show you opposites. Do you know what opposites are? Let's see what opposites are. This is a big bowl. And this is a small bowl. Can you see this? This is a big bowl and a small bowl. So big and small, they are opposites, right? Now let's see the next opposite that we can learn. This is tall and this is short. Tall, short. So tall and short. I have a tall container and a short container. Right? Okay. And the next opposite is a fat crayon and a thin crayon. Fat crayon and a thin crayon. So fat, thin. What else did we learn? We learned big, small, tall, short, fat and thin. Let's see what else do we have in our book. Up and down. This is up and down. The next is day. Day is nice, bright and sunny. And what is the opposite of day? Super. Yes. Night. Because night is dark and it has stars. There's no sun. Hot. Hot. A hot bowl of soup. So hot. The opposite of hot is cold. A cold ice cream. So hot and cold. Now sad and happy. So the opposite of sad is happy. Are you all happy that we learned something new today?